Got the elevators at the Calypso Resort West Tower. Let's go down. Oh, we got a nice security camera in here. Actually, go down. It's recording. Overcrowding or jumping in elevators will cause the elevator safety mechanisms to shut down. The elevator will be stuck for 30 minutes or longer until the people arrive. Jumping is considered vandalism. And you'll be charged for the expense of an emergency call by the hotel. Fun fact.
Excuse me.
Go this way.
There's a few.